Papers, and then I went to the court, picked up the government document in the mail, didn't open it, Smith. So then I took it back to Vancouver and we interviewed the court and said, do you think we should do something with this? And his response was, not really. And I said, I can take care of it. So I actually was able to do it. Sisters back in three brothers that were in the Air Force after the war when they were younger. I had one brother who was but she was one of her brothers and her brothers were in the service. The man in the service was their family. There was a couple others that came home a little bit later. Because when high school classmates and hear him say, "My neighbors were already in arms. My classmates died before there were 63 of us graduated, 43 of them were killed. And this was all one pretty much Vietnam era. So we are ready to make an impact back to you. I don't really make an impact back to you because friends that I graduated with, they were already in a different world, just like soldiers. Many of them were from the Jewish background, and half of those were boys and girls that were killed that day. But when you look at what we were ordered to show you here, this camp was nothing. Back then, it would have been a long time since it was over yesterday. Some of the other training that got in here, which was not worth a lot, but an hour and a half of time worked to some of the training that got in was not enough. None of it, well, I shouldn't say none of it. Part of it had to do with going in and surviving in a war zone for longer than I was saying. One ship's leaving the States, and they want to see her wherever it might be. before when they brought it back to the ship off the island. They had written a letter on the side, and it was letter to Bunny, Timmy, to Hawaii, to deliver into Dallas. And before they left, they found out the left bottom of the ladder was too deep for the water pipe and the whole water pipe was broken. Well, he's all upset and fired. Thank you. Smoke. Thank you. Thank you. supper, even if we had wings and steaks and potatoes, we just being able to take responsibility and friend out for supper. We couldn't do that on our own. Some of the most important things may be the foundation of hope, which I led a guiding team on a ship that we went to welding plants on that ship. That has a gate on the back of it that opens up and then ballasts the ship down and makes some equipment down. They ballast down, which means they have the air tanks in the water, which lets it settle into the water. And then when they get melted or whatever, unloaded, then they pump the water out and the air brings the ship back up to life. By the time they were doing that, they set the line up against the bottom. Because the what they call water sea scoop, which is water entering the engine rooms for cooling. And when you line up the bottom of the ship, it would be cold now. Flooded the engine room, everybody did get out one way or the other, but it's balanced down. And we had two engine rooms which are tied together, but it takes months of them to balance up and down. We would bounce down and get at that level. And then we started taking on the warm water, which was kind of in our mind. So we took a patch of steam pipe and floated to the bottom of the ship. And the weather department was part of that activity. And we spent 15 and a half hours in the water, welding underwater. Explain that just a little bit. In order to weld underwater, we had to enter for an opening air pocket welding. The welding table and the welding rod is whole down there. So with the nitrogen or argon going through the rod, the table to the rod, and then it comes out at the end, we've got a hole or a panel about the size of that. Inside that includes the opposite of that process. But that was soaked to about 15 and a half hours in the water. When I came out of the water, they were already put guns on the boat, which I didn't even know at that time. I don't know if that would make sense for the case for me to use. But when it was like that, not even when they were in the insurance center, you can go through the same scuba tank and drop in about 40 minutes. Went through a lot of things. I was in charge of the team, but I was also the one that did the welding. I did the welding report. And when I came out of the water, I was standing in sand up to my knees. And my arm was open. I had a welder. And as soon as I got done, on the boat, 16-foot square, welded in place. And when I came out of the water, I was sitting on the top, and it was up on my back. The sent me to everybody taught me really surprised me that they could watch it and send it to school, send it to training schools and stuff, teach it. Thank you. came over at this lake. And he went on to become a master as divers. But they died. They didn't want him as a diver to begin with because of his bloodline. They fought all the way up to the Pentagon in Congress. And he fought it. Some of the stuff that man went through, I looked at his veteran training. The second day that we were in veteran school, he's leaning against the front desk, he's walking really hard. And he says, "I want to be your veteran instructor." And he says, "I'm looking around the room and I can't find two people." And he says, "And you have to be." Is all I've been doing. He was like, God, he was man up and laying me to the rest of the world. He gets off his lap pants and he's on that one leg. And he said, "I'm going to be your instructor. Can you keep up with me? You're my instructor." Everybody that graduated had some class that were much better than ours. But everyone that graduated first place in that school got one from Brad's house, and that was the king. So it's something different, but something like that could change. But I'm sure it was one of the most important stuff. And a great guy. Back and got this one, this football, and this one, and after the game, Stuff. I'm not against it. was looking at classes in our college were correct. This guy here was a better guy, which I was looking for better. The history, the history, the very good. This was the conduct, and this was the motivation. I've added a few things to it. Thank you.